All right, it's time for the fiddle number. This is the Lickety Split song. You know, it's in the key of Lickety Split. Would you like to hear it again? It goes real fast. We'll play it a little slower this time. This is written by a friend from the great state of Ohio named Gregory Durth, and he was inspired by the late great Tex Logan to write this tune. And to title it, he kind of maybe took some of Tex's advice, because Tex quit fiddling, or he didn't quit fiddling, but he quit it as his day job and became a scientist. How many fiddle players does it take to become a scientist?
Seven.
All of them. Anyway, I probably shouldn't announce this song, but it's about fiddle players, how they practice, and then they never make any money, and then they die. It's called The Empty Pocket Blues.
It's a sad doobly.